computer. Let's do the highlight. Ellie London. Yeah, that's what I thought. All right. So we are going to do something completely different today. We're going to do a bit of moving meditation. So it's drawing a lot on what I've learned through QOYA, which is quite an unusual thing for England. There's not that much QOYA here yet, but it's definitely growing. And the idea with QOYA is that it's a breath practice, it's a meditation practice, and it's a movement practice all wrapped into one. Because when you move, you allow the cellular wisdom, the cellular knowledge, the somatic knowledge of your body to come to the surface and be fully felt. And it's in the feeling that you're able to get rid of illusions and confusion, and you get to the real nugget of truth. So it's super good fun. It is not, there's no way you can do it wrong. And it's very, very gentle. So music is really key for this. And so I'm gonna have music playing through my computer, which you guys can hear. Now, when the music's playing, my voice becomes a real distraction and not that helpful. So there's a little gap between each song where I will give you a simple instruction of what we're doing, and then you can just watch me. But key to remember that there's absolutely no way you can do any of this wrong. So you can improvise completely. It's not that different to kitchen dancing, if I'm really honest. So let's get our kitchen dancing on. The first song is where we get our intention to move around our body. So an intention, I'm sure you all know, is the reason why you're here. What is it that you're trying to achieve? So for me, the intention always is, with these wellbeing rituals, is to go gently, to soften, to open, to take the harshness and the edginess out of the day and instead come into a softer, more heartfelt base place. So for me, I'm going to say that my intention is gentle, but you might have your own intention. So take a moment to think about that. And we're going to act as if the intention is like an actual physical seed. And then we're going to breathe, inhale, take the arms up, and then take the seed and plant it to the crown of the head. And then we're going to scoop the arms up, pick that seed up, inhale, take that seed and plant it to the space of the third eye. And then again, swoop the arms up as you inhale, take the seed, plant it to the throat. And we'll do the same again, coming down to the heart, planting the seed of your intention in your heart. And we go again, planting that intention in your tummy, and then again into the pelvis, and then the last one, we will take that seed and plant it in the floor, in the earth. Okay, so that's for this first song. You can do whatever you want. There's no right or wrong to any of this. Let me see if I can be super clever and get the music to play. Okay.
You with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged. Oh, I realize it's hard to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all. Darkness inside you can make you feel so small. But I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors, true colors, beautiful. Show me a smile
Take some circles to get us into the body. So I'll take you through different parts of the body, circling slowly, breathing deeply for this next track. Just follow me or do your own thing. It's all good. Okay, take a deep breath in. I've got a few people wanting to come in, and a deep breath out. Deep breath in.
I walked across an empty land. I knew the pathway like the back of my hand. I felt the earth beneath my feet. Sat by the
yoga, but it's not yoga like we do on a Tuesday or a Thursday where there's a really set routine. It's yoga as almost as a devotional practice. So we're taking that intention, we're making a couple of yoga moves to let that intention drop into this space. So I'm going to do a loose sequence around the moon salutation. You can adapt it and change it. You don't want anything to feel uncomfortable. And it's just one song, and then we get onto the real dub. Okay, I got that completely wrong. You can so tell it's live, can't you? That is not the yoga song. That is the heart song. So we're going to go back to the beginning. And this time, instead of doing yoga, you're going to bring your hands to your heart, and we're going to move and wake our hearts up. So forgive me, I got that completely wrong. So again, you're going to follow me. Keep giving you great shots of my cleavage, don't I? You're going to follow me and do rough. For us, when I look. Okay, I was never a DJ. Never claimed.
Beauty in the world. Hey babe, hey baby, when I'm looking at you, I know it's fact.
hearts will open up to you now because of that little mishap. I'm going to skip the yoga because we're going to run out of time for 20 minutes. But the playlist for this, if you do like it, is on my Spotify, Sonia Lokia. And you can dance it at home anytime. Okay, so this next one is shaking. And we basically shake off any kind of negative, heavy energy. So if you're ever, this isn't just for now, at any point in your life that you want to shake off a bad feeling, you've had a row, you're just feeling tetchy because you've been cooped up in the house, do a little bit of shaking and just notice how you
feel. Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
Hope you are all feeling a lot better for that. So that was the perfect example of how perfectly imperfect it's allowed to be. So that is a little bit of an introduction to the moving meditation that is QOYA. That shaking is super, super powerful, and you just need to put your favorite song on and just throw some moves and shake it all off, because it actually works, hence the expression. So thank you so much for coming and joining us again today. There'll be a new link on Monday on my website, sonialocky.com. And if you get more and more people to go to YouTube and subscribe, I need 1,000 and then I can play this direct live onto YouTube. And I have this little dream of getting the entire NHS to take part when they're able to for 20 minutes. So anyone who works in or is part of the NHS, please help me spread the word and get this out there. And really and truly, there should be no limit to how many people we can get. And so 1,000 people should be easy on YouTube. So next week's project is get the entire NHS to know about wellbeing rituals so that they get a 20-minute break. And I'll try and keep it as fun as it can be. Okay, thank you so much. You are welcome to hop off here. I'm going to read through the messages and I will unmute you. If you're wanting to jump off, just go to stop video. It's at the bottom left-hand corner.